back at his desk in the Gators man cave. Sports with Blake.
Hey everyone, I want to talk about Billy Napier's fast start as the Florida Gators head coach and quickly trying to build up the Florida Gators coaching staff and recruiting. Billy Napier is getting to work quick, just as quick as Brian Kelly developed a Southern accent. So Billy Napier has already signed multiple coaches to his staff. One notably, a defensive coordinator that was at his former staff at Louisiana. His name is Patrick Toney. Hey, having a Toney on our team has worked out well for us in the past. This guy is no relation to Kadarius Toney. But what I heard from this guy, he is just like Napier. But I also heard that Toney had offers from other colleges to be a defensive coordinator, but he ultimately wanted to follow Billy Napier to the University of Florida. And another thing what I'm liking from Billy Napier, he is already hitting the ground running with recruiting. And I know that's been a big thing. Everybody knows it was a hot topic all season long for the Florida Gators. Billy Napier's wasting no time. He has already started to recruit 2 4-star running backs. And the running backs coach, the new running backs coach for the University of Florida, Jabbar DeLuke, is on the recruiting trail with him, talking with these players, and it sounds all positive from these players every time they meet with Billy Napier. So not only is Napier recruiting new players, and maybe some that he could possibly get for this upcoming 2022 class, he's also reaching out and still keeping in touch with the recruits that were already committed in this 2022 recruiting class, and it seems like a lot of positive vibes. A lot of the commits for the Florida Gators have talked so highly of Billy Napier, so it looks like nothing but positives are coming out as Billy Napier is on his recruiting trail. You know, Billy Napier talks about this scare money, don't make money. Listen, the Florida Gators have spent so much money, and they have invested heavily in Billy Napier. Not only did he get a 7-year, $51 million contract, and look, that's actually not bad if you consider looking at Lincoln Riley, Brian Kelly. Listen, I know those guys have proven that they can coach at the next level, but holy cow. But don't forget, the Florida Gators have spent $85 million on a standalone football complex just for the Florida Gators football team, and it should be done by this coming up spring. So Billy Napier is going to have so much at his disposal. So the Florida Gators have embraced this scare money, don't make money, because they sure have spent it, and they're hoping that their investment pays off. Only time will tell. But I appreciate y'all watching my video. Don't forget to hit that like button, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well. I appreciate it. Y'all have a great one.